Willingboro Township Police and emergency personnel were on the scene of an accident involving two passenger cars at the intersection of Route 130 North and Charles Van Sciver Parkway in Willingboro. The accident occurred around 12:15 p.m. Injuries were reported.